A teenage girl allegedly attacked by Iranian authorities for not wearing a hijab is believed to be brain dead, according to local media. You can see Armita Geravand's limp body being carried out of a metro train carriage in security video from earlier this month. Activists claim the nation's morality police assaulted the 16-year-old, but authorities say she fainted. The state broadcaster, IRINN, revealed overnight Geravand's condition showed no sign of improvement despite the efforts of medical staff.